गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू से समथिंग अबाउट द डेसिमल एक्सपेंशन ऑफ ए नंबर. डेसिमल एक्सपेंशन ऑफ ए नंबर. That is rational number. Take any if the first case, if when numerator is divided by denominator, when numerator is divided by denominator, remainder comes zero, then it is terminating expansion of the number. First condition, when numerator divided by the denominator, if remainder comes zero, then it is terminating expansion of the number. Second, when numerator is divided by denominator and remainder comes never zero, then it is non-terminating repeating decimal expansion of the number. Here, if remainder never comes to zero, then it is non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Let एग्जाम्पल दीजिए कि हियर 1/3 इज इक्वल टू 0.3333 एंड सो ऑन. टू डिनोट इंसर्ट वी कैन राइट इट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 3 to the power bar. इट मीन्स 3 इज रिपीटिंग. 3 to the power bars means 3 is repeating. If 1/7 is equal to 0.57, 40, 28, 57, so and so. This block, in this only a digit is repeating. Here the total block of the numbers, the block of the digits, block of the digits repeating. Here we see that the blocks are, we can write it in the form of 1, 4, 2, 8, 5, 7 bar. In short, we can write these all in the form of this bar. Now, we have to show that 1/3 is equal to 0.3333 is equal to 0.3 to the bar r is a rational in the form of rational number. In the form of rational number, so here let solution. Let x is equal to 0.3333 and so on. So then 10x is equal to 10 into 0.333. 10x is equal to 3.3333 and so on. This means 3 plus 0.3333 and so on. This is equal to 3 plus x, 10x. So 10x minus x is equal to 3, 9x is equal to 3, x is equal to 3/9, that is 1/3, in the form of rational number. It is in the form of which is in the form of rational number. Thank you.